5 now, and a fourth Georgia hospital is now closing its doors because of the government's new health care program. The CEO of Lower Oconee Community Hospital tells the Albany Herald it can't cope with the effects of Obamacare's payment cuts for emergency services. The Wheeler County Hospital is located in a rural area where 23% of its population is uninsured.